only have four countries. I cut all the pipework off the bottle, which shouldn't be there, and added a third wheel, or a third axle box each side, so it became a six-wheel drip runner. I rebuilt the, well, I clad the actual bracket for the jib, and I put the toolbox on and all the tools and bits and pieces, and added all the gears on the crane.
About half an hour each way.
Yep.
Just to make sure they're all right, and then they go and improve that and they're going.
With that one, I fit the driver. In order to fit him in the seat, he's laying about